recombinant DNA technology. Application and uses of recombinant DNA technology. Genetic engineering or recombinant DNA technology has enabled the understanding of structure of eukaryotic genes and their components. Genetically engineered bacteria are employed to synthesize certain vital life-saving drugs, hormones, and antibiotics. Example, antiviral or anti-cancer interferons, human growth hormone, somatostatin, etc. Through recombinant DNA technology, the genotypes of plants are altered. New transgenic plants, which are resistant to diseases and pest attacks, have been produced. Genetic defects in animals as well as human could be corrected through gene therapy. Genetically engineered bacteria are called superbugs. Superbugs can degrade several aromatic hydrocarbons at the same time. They are employed in clearing oil spills in the ocean. Thus, these are used in pollution abatement. The superbug was produced first by an Indian researcher, Anand Chakravarti, in USA. He developed a strain of Pseudomonas bacterium to clear up oil spills. The above superbug can destroy octanes, xylenes, camphors, and toluenes. Mention the ethical problems of cloning. Cloning of animals is considered as an unethical and unnatural technique by some people. It is feared that attempts to clone human may lead to the birth or production of wrong persons. Cloning cannot produce children like the children born to genetic mothers. Variation in traits are bound to appear. When organisms are created by cloning from somatic cells of the adult, the longevity of the newborn, disease tolerance capacity are some criteria to be considered. Cloned animals have also developed diseases like arthritis. Cloning also leads to wastage of egg cells. In the cloning of cat, 200 egg cells were used and 57 were implanted. Out of that, only one cloned cat survived to birth. Cloned animals may have health problems. They may die at a much earlier age than the rest of the species. So, cloned animals from somatic cells of adult may have short lifespan. Among the benefits of cloning, special mention should be made regarding its role in biodiversity. Cloning will help to maintain biodiversity. It can bring back even the animals which have become extinct recently and safeguard all endangered species facing extinction. Though human cloning has its own ethical problems, the principles could be used to grow new organs from the cloned stem cells. Such organ culture may solve transplantation problems such as tissue incompatibility, tissue rejection, harmful immune reactions, etc. Many human lives could be saved.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational content.